आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो, सो द क्वेश्चन इज, अ स्टेटमेंट इज गिवन फॉलोड बाय थ्री कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन। अ कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन इज टेकन फॉर इंप्रूवमेंट, फॉलो अप एटसेट्रा। रीड द स्टेटमेंट केयरफुली एंड पिक द करेक्ट आंसर चॉइस। स्टेटमेंट: About 125 Dalits, including 15 women and 5 children of Shikhara village, converted to Christianity during a special Christmas prayer. Now there are three courses of action. Course of action 1 is, all the 125 person should be issued summons by the court. Course of action 2 is, an FIR should be launched against the concerned persons who converted these Dalits into Christians. And the course of action 3 is, a ritual bath ceremony should be organized to reconvert these Christians to Dalits. So guys, to begin with, question mein humko yahan par given kya hai? Given ye hai, in the statement we are given that there is a certain village jisme 125 Dalits ne, we have 125 Dalits who have converted into Christian. All right. Now you know that in India, we are free to practice and preach any religion. Practice and preach any religion. We are free to do this. All right. तो अगर 125 Dalits change हो गए Christianity में, so that is not a big concern. All right. It is completely valid and legal. Now let us take a look at the course of action which we have. देखिए course of action 1 में क्या given है? All the 125 person should be issued summons by the court. So this is definitely wrong because court cannot interfere in this matter. All right, because this is completely legal as well as valid. Coming to the course of action 2, an FIR should be launched against the concerned persons. So this is also wrong. Why? Because in India we are free to preach and practice any religion. Okay. Coming to the course of action 3, which is, a ritual bath ceremony should be organized to reconvert these Christians into Dalits. So guys, this point is completely invalid. All right. So we can definitely say that none conclusion will follow, or I can say that the none course of action follows. So option A will be correct. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET, IIT, JEE, mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।